In my previous video, I said I was going to make a video on how to select a strong IP and use it for your surveys. So we're going to use United States as our tutorial. In this our tutorial, select Los Angeles. Select not blacklisted, then click on search. Now we have a list of IPs in the US, and by the side you see a column that says speed. Now our aim here is to select an IP that is at least 0.50 speed and nothing less than 0.50. Here there is nothing of that sort, so we click on the next page to see if we can find the one that has at least 0.50. Okay, above I can see 0.86, 0.77, 0.91. So I'm just going to choose one of them. I think the one of 0.86 will be good. Okay, all we have to do is select it, click and select it so that we can paste it on any of our host app like TantuTap and SoxDroid. Use it for your survey. I'm sure it will be very strong. So, thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you, and see you next time.